Hello, fire signs. This is going to be for your weekend reading for July 12th through the 15th. Now, if you're viewing this reading and it's past that date, just know spirit has led you here, so this reading will apply to you. You guys, you can apply this to your sun, your moon, your rising, and for some, even your Venus sign. Thank you for those who have subscribed to our channel. Thank you for those who are following us on Instagram at Lotus Love Tarot 555. I put some good stuff out there, so thank you guys for all of your support. Hello to our cross watchers. Did I say that? I may have said that earlier. Okay, you guys, let's just get right into it. And also, I've done retrograde survival readings. They are on our channel. Just make sure when you watch it, you understand that you'll see the shuffle and you'll see the overarching energies. But for the extended version, it is $11.11. All right, so let's just get right into it for July 12th to the 15th. Holy Spirit, divine creator of the universe, what messages need to go forth for our fire signs, Aries, Sagittarius, Leo, for July 12th through the 14th, to the 15th. For July 12th through the 15th, what messages need to go forth for our fire signs, Aries, Sagittarius, Leo. Okay, there you are. Oh, my goodness. We have a lot of messages coming forth for the weekend. Okay, you guys. Yeah, because yesterday was something. Whew, those readings yesterday were really unbelievable. Holy Spirit, divine creator of the universe, what messages need to go forth for our fire signs, Aries, Sagittarius, Leo, for July 12th through the 15th. What messages need to go forth for our fire signs, Aries, Sagittarius, Leo, for July 12th through the 15th. All right, there you go. Okay. Holy Spirit, divine spirit of the universe, what messages need to go forth for our fire signs, Aries, Sagittarius, Leo, for July 12th through the 15th. For July 12th through the 15th, what messages need to go forth for our fire signs, Aries, Sagittarius, Leo, for July 12th through the 15th. What messages need to go forth for our fire signs? Aries, Sagittarius. Okay. Okay, Holy Spirit, divine creator of the universe, what messages need to go forth for our fire signs? Aries, Sagittarius, Leo, for July 12th through the 15th. July 12th through the 15th. What messages? Wow, y'all got a lot of messages. Got a lot of messages coming forth for the weekend. All right, let's see what's going on in love. This is in love for Aries, Sagittarius, Leo, for July 12th through the 15th. What is going on in love? In love. July 12th through the 15th. Holy Spirit, divine creator, universe, what messages need to go forth for our fire signs? Aries, Sagittarius, Leo, for July 12th through the 15th. What messages need to go forth for our fire signs? Aries, Sagittarius, Leo, for July 12th through the 15th. The cards feel really tight. Ooh, they feel really, really tight today. Okay, let's see. I really feel worn out from that one. Okay, this situation is already resolved. Take your time making this decision. So what decision you're about to make, what spirit is letting you know that it's already resolved. I already have your back, but I need you to make the decision. But it is going to be resolved. Maybe over an eternal love. But you got to let go of fear now. So whatever has you frightened about what's coming up, okay, spirit is letting you know that they have your back in it. Ask for help from others. So apparently the situation that you're in, you are going to need help from others, so you need to ask for it. Empowerment. You're more powerful than you realize. It's safe for you to be powerful, okay? All right? Assertiveness. Stand up for your beliefs and only say yes if you really want to. Spring, your desires fully manifest as the flowers begin to bloom. So whatever seed you're sowing now, it's going to be manifesting in spring. We know that we are in different seasons in different parts of the world. So some of you may be coming upon spring, okay? We know in the United States, we just came out of spring and we're into summer now. So whatever you're doing right now, it's going to manifest in spring. Healing, healed, healer. Healing energy surrounds you and this situation. So whatever the situation is, it's going to be resolved. It's going to be, I feel like spirit has the backing of it, but you don't trust that yet. You don't believe that spirit is actually there guiding you through this part of your life. Let me get these straight for you guys. Y'all know I'm kind of anal about stuff like this. I want it neat for you. Unrequited love. There's not enough attraction or chemistry to keep the relationship going. Okay? So we had to definitely dig a little further than that. Remember I told you when I was shuffling those cards, they felt really tight. They felt really tight. So we need to figure out what is going on with that. With the unrequited love. You could be in an argument with somebody. Yeah. Okay, you're recovering something. Maybe that's the situation that's going to be healed. Yeah, somebody from your past. Maybe somebody from your past is trying to come back and spirit saying that's unrequited love. That could be where we're going. Ace of Wands in reverse. Yeah, you're being blocked. Block creativity right now. Mine is blocked. Can't get any worse. All right, let's just see what's going on with this. Holy Spirit, Divine Creator of the Universe. What messages need to go for our fire signs? Aries, Sagittarius, Leo for July 12th to the 15th. What messages need to go for fire signs? What do our fire signs need to know for July 12th through the 15th? What messages need to go for our fire signs? Okay, any more messages for our fire signs? Aries, Sagittarius, Leo for July 12th through the 15th. There it is. All right, let's get your lover's oracle. And once again, for the extended versions of this, even though these are the initial messages, I always come from this deck to make sure we have clarity of what the message is that's coming forth. Holy Spirit, Divine Creator of the Universe, what messages need to go forth for our fire signs, Aries, Sagittarius, Leo, for July 12th through the 15th? What messages need to go for our fire signs, Aries, Sagittarius, Leo, for July 12th through the 15th? What messages need to go for our fire signs? Okay. Okay, wow, we have 3 to 4. Okay. All right, my loves, let me see what's going on here. Okay, my fire signs, you do have an angel code that is coming through, so make sure you look for us on the extended version. Information pertaining to that can be found below. Okay, see you on the other side.